So I've been trying for some time to put together a new video for you guys, and it just hasn't been working out. I tried it, but it was too cloudy, so you couldn't see what I wanted you to see. I'm gonna show you how to do light graffiti. Now this sounds crazy. I hope it sounds crazy. We're up here in Atlanta, Georgia, me and my light painting expert over here. And we're gonna do some light painting out here in the city tonight. Now that it's pretty dark, it's a little later. We're gonna head over to that parking garage over there and do some light painting. Are you ready, Alex?
Always.
Let's go. I figured it might be a bit chilly, so I had to put on my merch. Check it out. Hey. If you want it, you could check out the link in the description. As I've always been telling you, get your Aperture VI merch soon. It's really nice, it's really soft, it's really comfortable. But here we are walking through the city. Is this the city?
Outer city.
The outer city of Atlanta. I'm about to head over to the parking garage, like I told you, to do some graffiti. So I got everything I need, and I'm just gonna head over to that wall right there and do some graffiti. So I tried several times, but it's not working in this spot. There's too much light, and I'm trying to do graffiti with lights, and so that means having the camera exposure open for a long period of time, and this bright light here keeps getting in the way. So I'm gonna try another form. Alex has been shooting a bunch of shots, so we're gonna show you his shots and some shots I'm gonna do of the highway right over here. So I'm about to just look right over this wall at the highway, try to get a decent shot of all the lights passing by. It's probably pretty loud, but I hope you heard what I just said. There's even a train track there. I hope I get it in the shot. So I'm completely satisfied with these shots. I might not have gotten the graffiti part to work, but this turned out really nice. I can't wait to show you. I'm gonna edit them, and then I'm gonna post it right here, right now. Honestly, how isn't that dope? Like, that's light photography right there. That's the concept I was gonna be using for the graffiti. I tried, It didn't work out, but this works out, and I'm so glad it worked out. So I'm gonna see what Alex is up to and then get back to you guys.
It looks like ghost letters. That's about the best.
So we still didn't get exactly what we wanted on this little wall over here, but we'll try again another time. I mean, we could try when we're back home in St. Thomas.
Definitely.
But we showed you what we wanted to show you. The stars are not out, so Alex was not able to do any star photography, but I'm gonna show you a lot of his stuff right now.